Hi, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today I have a new video for you, and it's actually a different kind of video because I am going to change some things up. And I never thought I would actually do this because I've already tried this and I didn't like it. So let's see how it's going this time. But I bought something. I bought a A5 binder, so I'm gonna put some collections I have in my bigger binder. I'm gonna put them in here, and I hope I will like that. So I'm gonna take all of the things out that are in here, which I'm gonna be putting in there. So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna resleeve everything, and then I will be back. So here's a close-up of the binder. Also, this is a fake card. I was sent a fake card instead of a real one, so I'm just using it at the front. And I'm gonna take this one out for now. I'll be making like front pages for these sections myself. So those will be here soon, I hope. Let's hope I actually have time for that. And I actually want Alexa and Junga to be at the start, so we're gonna start with Alexa because I think it's nice to start with the first letter of the alphabet. So we have this set, and then we'll put her second album, like a second physical release. And I will have to cut a filler for this one. Also, I'm sorry if this binder is moving so much. I'm still finding my way how to use it, like, the best way possible. Then we have Chunga's card. And then this other set. Just like that, and then from now on I'm just gonna go in alphabetical order for the group. So first we have the boys. I just skip over the word the and start with the B from boys. This is the latest album. These are so let's see how I can lay this out. So I'm just gonna start with this one because this is the one where I actually have the same version. And then we get into these, which are actually not the same version, but it's fine. Then I somehow have 5 lenticulars and 2 tickets, which I'm not really sure how I did that. So I'm just putting the 2 tickets in here, and I put the 2 Xiaomin lenticulars I have down here. And then the 3 leftover lenticulars will be like this. I'm not really sure. So like that. And then we have this one. So for these I just have my 2 album cards, and then the, I believe it's the right like sparkling card. So we just have a 3 pattern like this. Then I know this is not the correct order for the album versions, but I just like it this way. Then the last version. I'm just gonna switch these around. Just so like the darker color is on the outside. With all of them. Okay, maybe I should actually do this differently. so it's more even, like more balanced, kind of. There's also a lot of air. Okay, then we get into Dreamcatcher. So I'm actually gonna do this a different way. I'm gonna put the newer album first because I have this complete. So in here I've just decided to put two selfies with two concept cards, which are like they belong together kind of in my head. So then the next page, and then we just have these two. Oh, wait, let me put them in here because I already have a lot of cards at the top. And then it's time for Red Velvet. So I might have to cut some of the fillers. We shall see how that will go. Just gonna put them in. I'm not gonna sort them by album. I'm just gonna do it the way I did with my bigger binder. So I'm just gonna put them next to each other. To see if I want to cut like a white paper to put behind this, if I like that or if I'm not really bothered with it being see-through. I'll have to see. I got like three more pages left for the four pocket pages, but I bought some extras and I also have another binder like this, which I already have a plan for, but I'm not gonna tell you yet because that will be a like surprise video. So it's not gonna happen for a while, but you'll just have to wait. Now I do have some more things for the boys actually. And I'm gonna try some things out because I also have these things, and for now I think I'm just gonna put them in here. And I also have these, so it's already quite heavy, but there are quite some cards in here, so that's normal actually. So just imagine some like cover pages between them. So first we have Alexa for her first physical album, then for her second physical album we have Chunga, And once again, Jenga. Then we go into the boys and we have the Chase album. Then we get into Thrilling. Or the Thrill, right? Not sure. Then we get into Dreamcatcher, which this is Road to Utopia. I'm still working on those. And then this is Lose Myself. Then we get into Yeri. And I have some room left over for their comeback soon. So that's exciting. And that was actually it for this binder. But I am gonna put my Everglow cards away in this one. So I just put Everglow in this little binder. That was actually it. Let me know, please, if you would like me, if you would like to see me make those binder pages, because I think I'm just gonna make like reels of them for Instagram, but I could also make a video out of it. Just let me know. And that was it. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.